My name is Aubrey, and I'm a fourth grader at Noel Elementary. I've been working on being a leader since kindergarten. When I was younger, I would shut down. However, I quickly learned that that was not going to fix my problems. I remember a time when I had a disagreement with a close friend. We went without talking for over 2 days. I knew this is not what I wanted. Knowing that I had to choose to be a leader even when it was hard helped me mend my friendship when otherwise it would not have worked. Now that I'm older, my journey to be a leader has not stopped. I don't shut down as much anymore. When I feel myself getting worked up during a test, I stop, take a breath, and think positive thoughts. This involves habit 7, sharpen the saw. I've learned that taking your whole self, mind, body, and spirit and heart promotes success. My family is planning on moving soon. I know that the things I've learned from Leader and me at Noel will help me be great no matter where I go. I know it'll be hard moving, but the skills I now have inside of me will help me throughout my journey. Thank you.